start on the second one. It's like it really changes what's going on in the measure. Now you hear both things. So there's the solo. What do I play? So a lot of it is just knowing when to back off. If you start on the next eighth note,